2021 Jaguar F-Type. Starting at $62,750. Highs. Drop Dead Gorgeous, V6 and V8 provide thrilling soundtracks, driver-centric cabin. Lows. Claustrophobic interior space, lacks sizable trunk space, lives in the Porsche 911's shadow. Verdict. The F-Type is a head-turning sports car that sounds great, but its performance might underwhelm driving purists. Overview. Despite its hard-bodied appearance and high-performance acumen, the 2021 Jaguar F-Type is arguably one of the most underappreciated sports cars. While its menacing new face may polarize some, the two-seater still has undeniably attractive proportions. Available as a coupe or convertible, the F-Type encompasses its passengers with a snug cabin and enthralls its driver with snarling supercharged engines. Of course, there's also a four-cylinder version that reduces the cost of entry. Regardless of power plant, this Jag is at its best on twisting roads where its agility and composure shine. What's new for 2021? The 2021 F-Type receives a significant makeover that includes an edgier new look and numerous other enhancements. Its powertrain roster is reshuffled rather than updated. It now only offers a 380 HP supercharged V6 and a 575 HP supercharged V8. The base 296 HP turbocharged four-cylinder continues as the entry-level engine. Interior updates include a new fully digital gauge cluster and updated infotainment system. The top-of-the-line F-Type SVR has been discontinued. Pricing and which one to buy. P300 Coupe. $62,750. P300 Convertible. $65,850. R-Dynamic Coupe. $82,950. R-Dynamic Convertible. $86,050. R-Convertible. $107,050. In terms of performance and value, the R-Dynamic, with 380 horsepower and standard all-wheel drive, best fits the bill. From there, we'd add the Climate Pack, which includes dual-zone automatic climate control and a heated steering wheel, as well as keyless entry, which is a standalone option. Engine, transmission, and performance. Jaguar has simplified the powertrain roster on the 2021 F-Type compared with the previous model year. All engines still pair with an 8-speed automatic transmission, and both the V6 and V8 models have standard all-wheel drive to help better put their power to the pavement. A 296 HP turbocharged 2.0-liter 4-cylinder remains the base engine and only comes with rear-wheel drive. A 380 HP supercharged 3.0-liter V6 is the middle child, while a supercharged 5.0-liter V8 sits at the top of the horsepower food chain. This R model now makes 575 ponies and 516 lb-ft of torque, which equals the output of the outgoing SVR model. The version we tested roared to 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds and completed the quarter mile in 11.7 seconds at 121 miles per hour. Along with newly available carbon ceramic brakes, the 2021 F-Type also has revised suspension components. Behind the wheel, the updates were hard to notice, but the coupe delivered a civilized ride and the steering was talkative, albeit overly touchy. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. The 2021 F-Type comes with a turbocharged 4-cylinder and rear-wheel drive, as well as a supercharged V6 and V8 that both pair with all-wheel drive. The 4-cylinder version is the most fuel-efficient option, although the EPA hasn't released ratings yet. The V6 coupe and convertible have government estimates of 19 mpg city and 27 highway. The V8 coupe and convertible drop those figures to 16/24 mpg city/highway. We tested a V8 coupe on our 200-mile fuel economy route and it exceeded its highway estimate by 3 mpg with 27 total. Interior, comfort, and cargo. Inside, the 2021 F-Type maintains a driver-centric design that's accentuated with a mix of racy and rich materials. These include stitched surfaces, faux suede accents, and chrome trim. Fancier models will offer even better interior appointments that include aluminum pieces, embossing, and more faux suede coverings. Two differently styled seats are available and can be upgraded with heated and cooled surfaces. The F-Type's excellent driving position carries over as well, and the driver will now face a large 12.3-inch fully digital gauge cluster. Unfortunately, the coupe and convertible's notoriously tight cabin and the convertible's hilariously small trunk will also remain. Infotainment and connectivity. Every 2021 F-Type features a 10.0-inch touchscreen that supports the company's InControl Touch Pro infotainment software. The system includes popular content, such as Apple CarPlay and Android Auto capability, as standard. The sports car is also available with a premium audio system, Wi-Fi hotspot, and wireless phone charging. Safety and driver assistance features. The 2021 F-Type hasn't been crash tested by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, or the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS. The Jaguar also has an assortment of standard and optional driver assistance technology. Key safety features include standard forward collision warning and automated emergency braking. Standard lane departure warning and lane keeping assist. Available blind spot monitoring and rear cross traffic alert. Warranty and maintenance coverage. Jaguar provides competitive limited and powertrain warranties that align with luxury alternatives from Audi and BMW. However, the British automaker One UPS both rivals with its industry-leading complementary scheduled maintenance coverage. Limited warranty covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. Complementary scheduled maintenance is covered for 5 years or 60,000 miles. Specifications. 2021 Jaguar F-Type R Coupe. Vehicle type. Front engine, all-wheel drive, 2-passenger, 2-door coupe. Price as tested. $115,110, base price, $104,225. Engine type. Supercharged and intercooled DOHC 32-valve V8, aluminum block and heads, direct fuel injection. Displacement. 305 in 3, 5,000 cubic centimeters. Power. 575 HP at 6,500 RPM. Torque. 516 lb-ft at 3,500 RPM. Transmission. 8-speed automatic. Chassis. Suspension, F/R Multilink/Control Arms. Brakes, F/R 15.0 Invented Disc/14.8 Invented Disc. Tires, Pirelli P0 PZ4, F, 265/35R20, 99Y, JR, 305/30R20, 93Y, J. Dimensions. Wheelbase, 103.2 in. Length, 176.0 in. Width, 75.7 in. Height, 51.5 in. Passenger volume, 51 ft³. Cargo volume, 14 ft³. Curb weight, 4,105 pounds. C/D test results. 60 miles per hour, 3.5 SEC. 100 miles per hour, 8.2 SEC. 130 miles per hour, 13.9 SEC. 150 miles per hour, 19.6 SEC. Rolling start, 560 mph, 3.9 SEC. Top gear, 3050 mph, 2.1 SEC. Top gear, 5070 mph, 2.9 SEC. 1/4 mile, 11.7 SEC at 121 miles per hour. Top speed, MFRs claim 186 miles per hour. Braking, 70 mph, 155 feet. Braking, 100 mph, 307 feet. Road holding, 300-foot Diaskid pad, 1 gram. Standing start XL times omit 1-foot rollout of 0.2 seconds. C/D fuel economy. Observed, 17 mpg. 75 mph highway driving, 27 mpg. Highway range, 490 miles. EPA fuel economy. Combined /city/highway, 18/16/24 mpg.